So I think it is most unfortunate that things are like that. And I think the time for talking should be over. And then we need to really do something concrete that will ensure that these things are going to. And then otherwise, we are trading with the destiny of not only Nigerians, but the entire West Africa, in fact, the entire African continent. Because Nigeria is too important to be left to degenerate. There's no government in the entire West African community can handle a fraction of Nigeria's refugees. So I think it is time for us to stand up and do something. And I think more and more is going to be that.
If we need assistance, so that we can secure our people. If there is no security, there is no how we can talk of weapons for the people. Day in, day out, people are in the market.
So you referred to say the leaders, the government has failed
everybody that has to be in governance in Nigeria. That is exactly what I'm saying. We have been talking about community policing, we've been talking about state policing, we have been talking about all that. We are not going to do
anything. Afternoon, sir.
Hello.
Bye, sir.
It is
Hello.
Thank you,
sir.
Thank
you very much.
And Nigeria and water waste to come together so that at least we can have a mini port in Yahoo that can checkmate the likely chances of importation of illegal arms into the country.
And in the interim, are you considering advising the relevant agencies to make provision of life jackets so that what if paraventure, if anything happens, the victims or those that are on transit will be able to make use of that?
Yes, it's part of our prayers in the bill. We also want marine police to also act very well so that they can control overloading, because it cannot be excluded also as a factor. It's not the only factor, but it can be an associated factor, because the boat was meant to carry only 65, and to our knowledge is about 165 people, because it's such a way that if you miss it, you may have to wait for another day. And then I think it's also not out of place for the federal government to provide a commercial boat and then also encourage businessmen to also establish this thing, because that will further improve safety.
Thank you, sir. Let me digress a little from you.